is ready.
Oh, good. I was about to starve to death. What the hell is this? You just threw all the leftovers in a pot.
If you have a problem with it, why don't you cook?
Oh, fine, fine. I'll eat it. It's not as bad as it looks. What's the matter? Aren't you going to eat?
You're man and never eats. Doesn't it get hungry?
I guess not.
Hey, do manas talk?
Well, this one is a quiet one, but there are manas that talk. My friend's manna acts like a maid.
But it's not fun if we can't talk to it.
You can tell what it's thinking, though, can't you?
Not really.
Well, that's probably because you guys haven't known each other that long. I'm sure you'll eventually get it.
I wanted to be his friend. I wanted to know what he was thinking about. That's why I worked so hard to be his friend, and...
There are less students again. Students always quit after a long break.
I'm pretty sure most of it is because of your class.
I don't need students who can't stand that kind of challenge. In other words, you guys here are all pretty good.
That doesn't really make me happy. I should have quit during the break, too.
What did you say? Your parents will be sad to hear you say that when they get here.
Our parents? Here?
That's right! It's Parents' Day! All students will perform in front of their parents.
Are you serious? This is horrible. I don't want my parents to come.
I'm kind of happy. I couldn't even see them during the break.
Make sure you don't embarrass yourselves in front of your parents.
Parents' Day. I wonder if my parents will come. Man, I am so excited.
You don't need to be so loud. I can hear you.
Are your dad and mom?
Yep, I don't have either one of them. I can't even remember.
Right. Sorry.
It doesn't bother me. Just be quiet for a while, though.
You look so scary. Reese is angry.
All students. That means they're gonna be there, too.
Maybe you should try cutting a manna once. Was it
Ulrika? You should try cutting her mana.
If I ever get a chance or not, this is foolish.
Thank you.